Well, me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? That's definitely.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. I'm sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
You did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
There. I heard something!
Yeah, what the hell was that?
You got moves, man. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through. Back here.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Dogs, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there? Oh.
You hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad. Hold on. There it is. There.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man, huh?
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind. Search the area. Fuckers around here somewhere.
Right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit!
Hurry, come on!
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on. Shit.
Hurry.
In lock.
Ellie.
Gotcha. No.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? This is bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Get out of here.